Nothing's working!
It's actually going all out now.
Did we make it in time?
Yeah. Perfect timing, Dad.
Minato, fast as usual, I see.
Fourth, you're a faster teleporter than even myself.
Okay! Time to begin, everyone!
What? The Hokage? But how?
Orochimaru summoned us. We need to stop this war at once.
You really are.
Yeah, they're the four Hokage we know and love.
I never thought he'd even come back to life. I'm so happy.
Hashirama!
I'll deal with you later.
Naruto, you did well. Take a quick rest.
Your friend will be here soon.
He's on our side as well.
Created this situation. That's why I need to become the Hokage village.
Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
Leave it to me. I'm the one who's gonna become the Hokage!
I'm happy that you all admire the position of Hokage, but you all need to hurry up! Now's the time to charge your chakra! We're going to crush it with a team attack!
Yeah!
I was always hiding in the back, walking behind those two. But that's all over now. And from this day forward,
okay. Sakura?
Do you think I'm a weak woman who will never be able to attack them?
Yeah! Team 7 is finally back from the dead! Sakura,
of style, with clone jutsu. My clones will create openings in the barrier. Shinobi, unleash all of your power. Annihilate it.
Let's go!
Thank you. Sasuke! The tail beasts are inside that big thing! Once it gets weak, stop the black flames! Then Kurama and I will pull the tail beasts out!
No. I'm going to keep burning it all the way.
Hey, Sasuke!
Incinerate!
Wants to become the Hokage. That's what Naruto's still dreaming of. Unconsciously, you saw yourself in him, and drew out his words, listening to them as if they were your own. You want to be denied by your old self, don't you?
Deep down, that I want to hear it all, and then deny it all. And one more thing. It's presumptuous for you to feel any guilt toward me. If you think the only reason I started this war was because of you and Rin, then you've got it all wrong. I also know that she was kidnapped by the Mist, who forced her to become a Jujutsu for the Three Tails. And, afraid that the power of the tailed beast would go berserk, Rin chose to die by your hand.
You knew that, so then why?
To me, a Kakashi who wasn't a fake. Also, to me, Rin was a person who shouldn't die, which means that the Rin who died must have been a fake. The Shinobi system that created this situation, along with the villagers and the Shinobi themselves, this world itself is what truly filled me with despair. This fake world.
Don't you remember what Naruto said? Not having real friends in your heart is the most painful thing of all. Right now, you're actually trying to erase the real Rin.
Kakashi, I'm completely empty now. There's nothing but a void in my heart now. I don't feel pain anymore.
Is that why you're trying to fill that hole with your own delusions? You really think that stuff is actually going to fill it? Other people to fill.
Nothing but idealistic nonsense. Only when one truly abandons reality and the feelings of their friends do they find real happiness.
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. But someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. Someone who doesn't care about their friends' feelings is the worst of all.
And so what if I'm trash?
How could trash like you fix trash like me?
Unfortunately, I can't find something capable of changing you. All I can give you now is death.
Come at me.
Okay, Shinobi Spark. Begin.
Assist me in my revival.
this point on, it is my time.
Sensei.
Obito.
Flying Raiju mark never disappears. I never taught you that, Obito. Why?
Well, that was quick. Now we just need to seal Madara, and the war will end.
Is the Ten Tails Jinchuriki!
Thank you.
Fine, then I'll just have to. Your time is up, Hashirama. This is bad. At this rate, yes! Wood style! Wood clone jutsu!
Situation using clones. What we need to focus on now is properly analyzing our foe.
Let's go, Tobirama! Sarutobi!
Yes, sir!
Attacks, and he's still unscathed.
The dead have no right to talk about the future. You should simply
Oh no.
Go back to sleep in the past.
You guys!
What was that?
He made that black ball on his back explode in size.
The second?
Relax. The ones that got hit were all clones.
Oh, right! I forgot!
But that guy, he's dangerous.
Right now, I have the same power as the founder of Shinobi. I'm incomparable to anything you've experienced.
Obito! I thought you wanted to become the Hokage. Why did you end up like this?
You're trying to preach to me at this stage of the game. Don't you feel it's a bit too late, Sensei? You're always too late when it counts the most. I'm glad my master was the Hokage. That I was able to give up on becoming one.
That's right. If I had only noticed that was Obito back then, I might have been able to stop him. Shinobi World might not have ended up like this.
You were my master, yet you didn't even notice it was me. That's the hard truth. In the end, the path you walked was nothing but a total failure.
You weren't even able to become one. What gives you the right to make fun of a Hokage? And he became the Hokage. Don't you dare make fun of him! It's all right. I know what the truth is. More than anyone from the Hidden League. More than anyone in the world. More than Obito. You didn't come on.
Let's go. Go.
Dad.
Let's go.
You recover. I can still damage you. It works together. We can beat anyone, no matter how strong they are.
At this point, there is something I must do.
What?
I need to take a little more of you.
Have you seen how much weaker people are compared to our generation?
Jutsu Senju! Sonic Enlightenment!
Feels like a battle with you. Since we have both been reanimated, we can enjoy this semi-permanently.
I know that you didn't just come here to fight with me. What are you really after?
Fine. Let me tell you an old story. Hashirama, do you know about the Divine Tree?
Divine Tree?
Long ago, before people even had any concept of chakra, and they just kept fighting each other over and over. But the Divine Tree never took part in the battles. It was merely worshipped by them as a sacred figure. One Divine Tree bore a fruit that only appeared once every 1,000 years. Tradition said that no one was ever supposed to touch it. The princess decided to eat it in order to achieve victory on the battlefield. Her name was Kaguya Otsutsuki. She became the first person ever to possess chakra. Kaguya gave birth to a child who also possessed chakra in his body. His name was Hagoromo Otsutsuki. He taught people about chakra and became the founder of Shinobi. He is also known as the Sage of the Six Paths. Do you need me to explain what happened afterwards to the person who took the forbidden fruit in order to stop the war? Ever since someone reached out their hand to take that fruit, humans have been cursed to hate each other even more than before. Would you not agree that Shinobi are the very symbol of that foolishness? In which case, would you not also agree that moving into a world that can be remade through Genjutsu is the best plan of action?
Is that the dream of the future you've been speaking of?
Yes. It's just a little different.
What do you mean?
I would be a fool to explain it all right here. There is one thing I can say. Obito will not be the one to complete it. I will.
Why? Why did you end up like this?
My own way of life. No one has any right to order me around. I might as well give it to you straight. That dream time we shared when we could discuss the future together is over. For now, let us just enjoy this moment. Yeah.
think I'm done.